5 best ways you can have your revenge on people who talk bad about you. Okay, but before we continue, those of you who have not subscribed, please do so. And those of you who have already subscribed, thank you very much for coming again. It's a pleasure. Okay, so before I mention is show your kindness. Show them kindness. Simple. It's very simple. People expect when they talk bad about you or they do you bad, they're expecting the same thing, the same energy from you. Guess what? How you throw them off is by showing them kindness. It works. It really works. Negative, you get negative in your life. And some of us wonder sometimes what happened, why anything don't go our way. It's because of our mindset. Yeah, it's because of the way we think and what we do, our actions. So every action, there's a reaction. But you remember, you are in control of your reaction. You control what it is that you react to. Okay, and how you react. Remember that, guys. Remember that, okay? The second point I'm going to mention today is ignore. Okay? When they say bad about you, do not give them the satisfaction of going back to them or you starting up a whole charade, a whole mess, or a whole, how they call it in the Caribbean, we call it row. Just because you find out that somebody is talking bad about you or being negative about you or whatever it may be, ignore it. Okay, that's one of the best ways that you can have your revenge. Ignore. Go ahead and pray about it. Ignore it, pray about it. Okay, let me know, guys, what you think. As I stated earlier, okay, our third way in which we can have our revenge on people who talk bad about us or say negative things towards our lives, what we can do is believe in yourself. Yes, guys, as simple as it sounds, believe in yourself. Do not allow what people say about you, the negative things that people say about you, to affect you or your mentality. Okay, believe in yourself. If you didn't used to believe in yourself before they said it, here is the time. Now is the time. You have to start believing in yourself and prove. It's not that you're proving them wrong, you know. You're proving to yourself that they are wrong, basically. So believe in yourself and move. And once you believe in yourself, the rest of the points that I'm going to mention is going to fall right into place. Believe in yourself. Okay, so the first one we mentioned, show them kindness. Second one, ignore. And the third one we're currently on is believe in yourself. You guys, believe. Okay, let's go further, right? The fourth one we are going to mention is aim higher. Why? The higher you aim, the more you push yourself, the better you become. So guess what? Your enemies or the persons who say things bad about you do not like to see you go higher. They do not like to see you prosper. They do not like to see anything good in your life. So the best way to have your revenge is to prove to them that you are more than they think you are. You are better than they think you are. Okay, so aim higher. Okay, nothing is too big, nothing is impossible for you to achieve. Aim higher. Like I said, all of the points fall right into place. Show them kindness, ignore, believe in yourself, and aim higher. Okay, the next point I'm going to mention will seal the deal. The point that I am going to mention now is definitely one that will seal the deal for you. Okay? Ensure you succeed. Ensure you succeed, you guys. Ensure you succeed. This, I cannot say it any better than I have said it right now. Ensure you succeed. By you aiming higher, like I said, it will tie into each other. Aiming higher, ensuring you succeed, this goes hand in hand. As long as you aim higher, you are going to ensure that you succeed, guys. You succeed at all costs. You succeed. This is the revenge that you can use against your enemies. You don't have to fist fight. You don't have to exchange negative with a negative. You don't have to give them back the negative that they gave you, because anything you give, you will receive. Okay, do not give out the negative. That's what they want. That is what they're yearning for. Give them the opposite. Show them kindness. Be positive. You know, you will make it. As long as you follow these 5 steps, you will make it. Believe it or not, I am in the process to remember. I mentioned I'm trying to find myself. So all that I'm trying to implement into my life. I'm not just telling you. Do not study what people say about you. Do it for you. People will always criticize. People will always say bad about you. Try this, right? Somebody being mean to you, show them kindness. You understand? And you'll see how fast that table turns. Just remember that, guys. Don't forget to comment. Don't forget to give me your feedback. Tell me if you think I was correct, right? Tell me what you think. Let me know if you have any more points that you can give. Anything that you'd want me to mention in my next video, please feel free to do so. Okay? Guys, I love you guys. Mwah. Have a wonderful weekend. Today's Friday. Have a wonderful weekend, you guys. Okay? See you next week. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye.